Damian Lillard and the Portland Trail Blazers in Chicago to take on DeMar DeRozan and the Bulls. Ayo Dosunmu in the first to Zach LaVine for the three. And the Bulls lead 10-8. Later in the quarter, LaVine to DeRozan for the reverse layup to give the Bulls the 6-point lead, 18-12. Goran Dragic to LaVine for three more, putting the Bulls up 25-21. Then Lillard driving for the tough up and under layup at the rim, the finish here. Then Dame on the drive and gets the reverse to go. This time off the dribble for the step back three. Then Dame's drive and sidestep with the jumper. He had 28 points in the first half alone. Those two would put the Blazers up 54-48. Josh Hart to Anfernee Simons for three. And the 10-point lead for the Blazers. They'd lead by 11 at halftime, 70-59. More Simons in the third, driving, getting the right-hand layup to go. 75-63 the lead, then more Hart, this time swinging it to Lillard for three more. The deep three, just three of his 40 points in the game. Here's Shaedon Sharpe blocked, then Vooch with the rebound and the dunk. More LaVine driving for the layup and one, and he'd make that free throw. Then pull up for three. And step into three more. 36 points for LaVine in this one, and the 113-104 lead for the Bulls. DeRozan, where he's best. The mid-range jumper, 27 points for him in the game, and the Bulls would come back to win it at home, 129-121.